alone, RCMP and BCAA are reminding drivers to slow down and move over. Police were out on Highway 97 at Allison Lake on Tuesday morning to remind drivers motorists are required to slow down and move over for all vehicles stopped alongside the road that have flashing red, blue, or yellow lights.
Well, every year we hear about people working on the road getting injured or killed because they've been hit by a vehicle that didn't pull over and slow down. So the fine is a $173 ticket and it's 3 points under the Motor Vehicle Act.
The RCMP say they handed out warning letters notifying drivers of the rules.
We've pulled over 100 people the last hour and a half, and that's probably a fraction of what we could have pulled over. We haven't been able to keep up.
Our big concern obviously is just safety. If drivers aren't paying attention, if they're feeling rushed, if they're not allowing themselves enough time to drive safely to their destination, they put themselves and the drivers as well as the people who are already pulled over the side of the road at risk.
For Castanet News, I'm Madison Earhart in Kelowna.